What's going on, you guys? Thanks so much for tuning in. Okay, so first of all, I just want to start with a little bit of detail from my first video. So my friends were like, where's your personality? And I was like, I don't know. I hid it. I can't find it. So I realized that I am not being myself in these videos, and it's just because I'm shy. I'm being shy, which is so weird because I'm not a shy person. My day job requires me to talk to a lot of different people and communicate in various different ways. So I'm not a shy person. I don't know why I was being shy. I'm sorry about that. I'm gonna try and bring forth my personality so I don't sound like monotone. So I'm gonna try my best. On another note, during filming, it was really sunny, it was awesome, and then it was cloudy, and then it's still cloudy. So really sorry about the lighting, but I'm gonna try and get that fixed because I wanna get the umbrella lights and the ring lights. So I'm gonna do that as soon as I can. And other than that, so this look is, you know, something that hopefully you guys enjoy. It's something that I have to, you know, work with for the rest of the day, because in the morning, well, at lunch we have a dawah, and then at night we have a dawah, which is like a family party. So, you know, I had to create something that's gonna last all day long, and so hopefully you guys enjoy it. And if you don't, let me know what you guys want to see and hit that subscribe button, because I'd love to do more videos for you guys. So let me know what you guys think, and thank you so much for tuning in and watching this video. And yeah, looks like it's getting sunny right now, which is pretty awesome. Hit the subscribe button, you guys, right up there, or right up there. Would it be there? I don't know. And then check out the product list below if you like this look and if you want to replicate it. So let me know what you guys think, and I hope to hear from you soon. Thanks, guys. Bye.
Alright guys, so I already started with my primer, which was my Monistat Chafing Gel, and now I'm just applying my EOS Lip Balm all over my lips to make sure that I don't have chapped lips. And now I'm applying my Makeup Forever HD Foundation and just shaking it vigorously there to make sure that everything is well incorporated and I get all of the product that I need. I like to start at my cheeks and put more foundation on my cheeks just because I have rosacea and eczema, so I have sometimes a redder complexion than usual, so it helps cover it up. So here I am just blending properly with my brush, and I also use my beauty blender, which I don't think I have in a clip here, but I use both to make sure that it's blended well. I'm now grabbing my Kevin Aucoin Skin Enhancer in 04. And I'm grabbing a brush here, as well as my beauty blender, to make triangles right under my eyes and highlight and conceal the best that I can. So this concealer only requires you to use really a tiny drop of it. A little goes a really long way. So don't dip your full brush in there, because it's totally not necessary. So here I am just blending everything out completely and making sure that everything's nice and smooth. So I also use my beauty blender to do this. Not sure if I have a clip of that, but here I am just blending away. And now I'm going to grab my Ben Nye banana powder, and I'm going to put this directly right under my eyes. I don't like to put it on my face again because, whoops, got some on my shirt there, but I don't like to put it on my face just because I think it's a little bit too yellow. So I like to use my NARS Translucent Powder for the rest of my face, and I'm just using a round brush here by MAC and applying that all over to the rest of my face. I am then, just waiting for me to blend this all out, I'm then going to grab my eyebrow pencil, and this is by NYX, just a sort of cream-based pencil here. And I'm just applying this right onto my eyebrows. I'm not shaping it or anything. I'm just filling in my brows. And now I'm grabbing my Blunt by MAC, and I'm going to do some contouring. So you'll see some really harsh edges and lines until I start blending it out using my beauty blender. And if you guys want a tutorial on how I contour, feel free to leave a comment below, and we'll see if I can do that in the next few videos. So here I am just lining under my chin, my cheekbones. I also did my nose, and I'm just going to be blending it out using not only a beauty blender but also a brush. So here I am also applying my MAC Prep and Prime to my nose. I actually usually do that before my brows, but I think I forgot that part today. So here I am just doing that right now, and I'm going to be using my beauty blender to make sure that that's blended in as well. And there we go with the beauty blender, just blending in my nose first, trying not to get onto my eyebrows because I don't want them to start sliding off. So here I am just blending, and then I'm going to be switching to my brush for a little bit and just making sure that it's not so harsh on my cheekbones as well as the rest of my face. So just blending away. There goes my beauty blender. And now we're going to move on to the eyes. I'm going to grab my Naked palette, and I'm going to take the eyeshadow called Naked, clearly the one that's most used in all of this palette, and I'm going to apply it right into my eyelid using my brush here. Later I do realize that the brush isn't really bringing the color onto my eyes very well, so I just switch to my finger and I apply some more shadow to my lid that way. So here I am applying that. Now I'm grabbing my Lorac Pro palette. I'm grabbing Chai, and I'm going to be putting this on my crease using my brush here. And now at first you'll notice that it's really harsh, but I do blend it out using my blending brush. And I like to start right in the middle, because if I start, on either the left or right edge of my eye, that part I feel will be a little bit more harsh, and I one equal balance of, you know, the eyeshadow color. So here I am just blending it out with my brush. Just keep on blending. And I'm just using my beauty blender to take away any fallout or harsh edges around my eyes. And now I'm going to be grabbing my Lorac palette again, and I'm going to be using the color called Shell. And this is going to go right under my brows just to highlight that area. Sometimes I like to put my MAC Prep and Prime there, but just didn't feel like it today, so here I am using this and just going back to blending. I'm now going to be grabbing my L'Oreal Gel Eyeliner, and I'm going to I'm going to line my eyes using my MAC brush here. So normally I don't pull on my skin like that when I'm applying my eyeliner, but I was having a little bit difficulty. I think I need to get a new gel eyeliner. So after that, I had my finger marks on my face, so I just blended that out using my beauty blender. That was okay. So here I am just fixing that up, making sure that everything is equal. And then I'm going to grab my CoverGirl Lash Blast Mascara, and I'm just going to do my lashes here, both top and bottom. I have to admit, I had some fallout throughout the day, so I wasn't too happy about this. I haven't used this product in a long time, and I just bought a new one. So wasn't super happy, but it's okay. I'm now grabbing my Maybelline Dark Brown Pencil Eyeliner, just going into my waterline and just making sure that I line my eyes. I find that black is sometimes a little bit too harsh, so I thought that this would be a good touch. And then I'm going to be grabbing my Makeup Forever powder blush here. And this is the neon pink color, so it shows up really, really bright. I like to tap it off and just make sure I'm using a minimal amount and just putting it on the apples of my cheeks. And just making sure that I blend thoroughly. Still blending away. Perfect. And then I'm going to be grabbing my NARS. I believe this is a blush. I use it as a highlighter. It's called Albatross, and I just like to put it around my eyebrows as well as my eyes, right on top of my cheeks for highlighting points. And now I'm grabbing my NYX lip liner here. This is a hot pink color. Unfortunately, the number has wiped away on this one as well. So we can't really see the name of it on there, but it's a hot pink one close to the lip color that I'll be applying shortly. So here I'm looking crazy like that. And now I'm grabbing my Makeup Forever lipstick in a hot pink vibrant color. These colors are really out right now, so you know, if you have something similar, that'll work too. You don't have to specifically use this one. So now I'm just applying this right onto my lips. I don't do it any special way. I don't really use a lip brush or anything like that. So just applying this to the best of my ability. And then grabbing my NYX Dewy Finish and spraying my face 3 times. Inches away from my face. I want to make sure it's not too close. It feels really refreshing. I love it. And that's it, you guys. That's the whole look. I hope that you guys enjoyed it and it's something that you can do on a daily basis. It wasn't too difficult. Now, if you have any suggestions on what I can do to improve, please put that in the comment list below. And let me know what else you guys like to see. I'd love to do more videos for you guys. So, hope you enjoyed that. Let me know what you think and definitely hit that subscribe button. Thanks, guys.